Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, walking with God. Walk worthy of the calling with which ye were called. Ephesians 4:1. The moment you said yes to God and move in obedience to His word, He gives you the ability to perform His will. He doesn't give you it first, then call you next. No, He calls you. Then as you step out and obey Him, He imparts it to you. God is never content with the status quo. Never. Every day, in countless ways, He'll call you, mold you, and develop you into a greater and greater likeness of Himself. You see, you're not out here for a stroll. You're going somewhere. God has a destiny in mind for you. Every day, you'll be given experiences and put you in situations that will mature you to the point where you have the same attitude, the same perspective, and the same discernment as Him. When you understand that, walking with God will take on a whole new meaning. You realize that your walk with Him is the only way that will ever satisfy you or fulfill your purpose for being on this earth. The thought for today: by walking with God, you'll also experience the greatest joy you've ever known. Then you'll bring glory to His name. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, waymaker, miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.